Okay, so tonight for assassins, at 11, well, at 6:44, targets were diminished. Like, you could go and kill anybody you wanted to. At 10 o'clock, there are no more safe zones. And at 11 o'clock, no safe zones or safe items. So I'm about to go wait in the lobby and kill some people. I picked up some chocolate from my RA. I put it in my pocket. It melted. There's chocolate all in my pocket. But it's okay, because we're going to go kill people. So let's do this.
So I put all the chocolate in my pocket and it melted.
Oh no, get some more.
So I got some more chocolate.
It's okay.
I'm wasting some of it. All right, see you, Rachel.
Bye.
Sorry.
Let's go. Get the day started.
Okay, it's super foggy this morning. That is not good for my hair. My hair is gonna fix and be crazy. Oh, hey, the gym.
It's good old Gregory gym. Looks cool right now.
So I walked around campus for a little bit to find people. Now I'm sitting in the Jester West lobby waiting for people to come by so that I can kill them. And there's my homie right there. I'm out for blood. There she is. Hey, baby. What's up, homie?
Hey.
I might go get Wendy's though, on the Rio.
You just want to go there? I could follow you into Wendy's.
No, we'll sit right now.
Sit there.
Okay, you want to do that then?
Yeah.
Okay. I like sitting in Wendy's more anyways. Do you see how it just feels like such a cafeteria? Did you just hit that?
Glenn?
I'm Glenn. This is Megan. We went to high school.
Together.
Near each other. Together.
No, same thing. Near each other, yeah.
Funny thing, number, take one. Take two. No, oh God. Take 27. Take 43. Funny thing.
Ow. Don't slap me.
Okay, you can't do that same thing. The perfect take, the golden take. This is it. This is the one. Are you gonna do something funny for this take? Doesn't matter. Here we go.
Open the gate!
Here, do you want to sit behind it?
No. Oh, yeah. Do something sentimental.
Hold on, let me think.
Wait, what did you say?
April.
32?
Maybe 2.
April, maybe 2?
April.
April?
Maybe 2.
Am I like one of the Golden Girls? Am I related to Betty White? Are we family?
Stop moving so much. It's hard to follow you.
I'm Spidey. Just kidding, that's you. I'm so close. Get that out of my face.
Don't do that.
Why can't I wink?
Because it's weird.
It's part of my personality.
It'll, like, make people run away.
What's your best friend's name again? We did last week.
Am I staying with it?
Winking really isn't part of my personality. I don't know how winking could be part of a personality. So I take it back. Come on and take it back, love. Hello, Wisconsin. I look weird. This is what I look like. Okay. Can they hear you too?
They can.
Okay, good.
Alright, give us a thumbs
it's
up.
It's STM. I'm not gonna gig them.
good answer.
Gotta say, everyone's pretty festive for Halloween. there's people walking on campus like wearing costumes, and it's pretty awesome. There's also some places you can go and you get free candy. I got some Skittles and I'm super excited. And I'm seeing friends today. So today's been a good day, relatively, so far. I have a paper due Wednesday. I have a presentation on Thursday. And I have a project on Friday. So I'm working on all of those. Which is to say, I'm pretty stressed out. It's still a good day, and I'm excited because it's Halloween.
Wait, what'd you say, Ellie?
I said RIP Vine!
I'm gonna miss Vine so much. I'm gonna miss Vine.
Woo! Content on Vine, like this.
Hashtag content.
Matt.
Are you John Belushi and Anna?
Oh,
I don't know.
No. And so the Macumentary Mattumentary continues.
Would you like to give us an update on how you're doing?
Still alive.
Switch from the Swiss so you get some better lighting.
Yeah, you gotta get the different. You gotta get the B-roll. Enter joke here, am I right?
Yeah, exactly.
Matt, question for you?
Yes.
I'm having some flashbacks to the club. It's like pounding in my head, like flashbacks.
This looks like a commercial for whatever you're drinking. By Yellow Mellow, also known as urine.
Is this going to be part of my rave?
No.
Too late. What?
Why are you stressed?
I'm extremely stressed.
Why?
Because of this essay, and because of my presentation on Thursday, and because of my project on Friday.